And police are also investigating a shooting in Southwest Philadelphia. Investigators say a man in his mid-20s was shot while sitting in his car on the 5700 block of Buist Avenue. He is now in stable condition after he was shot in the leg.